that knows that we have to move together and strive together. That's what Vanguard represents. We have to move and strive together. But the Panther Party in the 90s.
Yeah.
You know what I'm saying?
Right.
And that table that I explained that we have to sit down at, we got to make our own table. Economically, financially, spiritually, mentally, physically. Build as a people. You know, because the black man is dead mentally here. He's lazy. Dead in the cave. His sickness, remember what Jesus said, his sickness is not unto death, but it's for the glory of God. Where's your sickness? Is it here or is it here? But if it's both ways, then you're dead. You have to resurrect yourself in a conscious state of mind, because America is your cave if you're dead. You understand what I'm saying?
Yes.
So we have to come together as a people and realize who we are. And no longer blame a race of people that we do unto each other. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah, well, I don't blame anybody for anything that's going on. Because I know me, being myself, I feel that I can change things. I'm telling you, I've done it before, man. I do it every day. I'm out there pushing the program, you know what I'm saying? Doing what I got to do to reach my people.